The disproportionate effect that the COVID-19 pandemic has had on women cannot be ignored, further exacerbating gender inequality and forcing women to bear the brunt of the responsibility of caring for a family. This underscores the need for programs aimed at empowering women economically through skills training, which the Raise Your Voice organization has committed to provide. The Embassy of the Republic of China, Taiwan in St. Lucia has recognized the need to assist in that area by signing a memorandum of understanding to that effect.
The purpose of this MOU is to promote agro-processing among women in St. Lucia, which is the combination of two of the main priorities from this government, women and agriculture. Over the past few years, Raise Your Voice St. Lucia has devoted much effort to provide women and children the social and economic skills necessary to help them reach their fullest potential and to prepare women and children through community collaboration.
Gender Affairs Minister Dr. Virginia Albert Poyot says it's a pleasure to see many civil organizations taking the initiative to advance the cause of women in St. Lucia without leaving the responsibility entirely on the shoulders of government. That said, the current administration is securing funding for small business enterprises, but with a heavy emphasis on getting more women into business.
And today, we are witnessing the signing of an agreement, an MOU, between the Raise Your Voice and the Embassy of China on Taiwan. As reported by the president of Raise Your Voice, they have secured support from other agencies, and that will go towards assisting women in developing skills and creating employment for themselves.
The signing ceremony took place at the office of the Taiwanese Embassy. For the DBS News World, I am Don Nicholas.